The best ways to engage someone for a real, authentic portrait is to first just relax and know that they want you to succeed. It's a collaboration. The second part, and this is something that I do as soon as possible, is I either shake their hand and introduce myself, or I touch them in some way. I move them over to the wall that I want to shoot at. I make them feel comfortable with me by knowing that I'm just a normal human being. That little bit of physical connection really breaks down the barriers and allows you to have more of a conversation. The other part is that if you see in their face that they're nervous or unsure of themselves, you can always just crack a little joke or reassure them or give them a compliment, and that really works wonders to get the photo that you want.